Hi and welcome to Manic Sylph Writes, the place where poetic dreams come alive in words. I'm Mona, and the poem I have for you today is In Vain. If you like this video, please subscribe and share, and don't forget to hit the bell button. In Vain. I'm fading. My petals supple no more. An old rose past its prime, drooping a bit, cracking at the edges, its softness devoured by hungry time. I wonder whether the imminent decay would repulse you if you might chance upon me some future day. Would I be a has-been, not worth another glance, or would you still see beneath the browning layers the bloom of yesterday? Would your mind's eye decipher the notes that I'd kept safely tucked away within my core? Would I still be a rose, lending its fragrance to the hand that touches it forevermore? That was the poem In Vain. Did you enjoy it? Do comment, subscribe and share. And if you don't want to miss my poetry, don't miss the bell button either. Buy my books at shop.manicsylph.com. Visit me on any of my social media or at my website manicsylph.com. Looking forward to seeing you soon. Take care.